IAST is a research institute. It was created by Nobel Prize winner Jean Tirole.
So we have economists, computer scientists, historians, sociologists, anthropologists working together.
It's very rare that you have a center where people really get together from the different disciplines. So this is pretty unique.